May your heart be your guiding key.
Picture this. Huh? A black goat stashes away a letter, then orders a white goat to search for it. What could his intentions possibly be?
Great! A riddle! Just what I need.
There are many possibilities. Perhaps he forgot where it's hidden. Or he's playing a prank. Or the letter has truly gone missing. I can think of several reasons offhand. Guessing is simply useless.
Well, then just follow your orders, plain and simple.
Yes, that's what I've always done. I followed the orders from above without question. However, I sometimes can't help but read into my opponent's strategy.
Too long on the job?
If the contents of the box are so unknown, why is it of such critical importance to the organization? Furthermore, was it Xehanort or Xemnas who gave the order?
Well, it's tricky.
All Xehanort cares about is the clash between the Seven Lights and 13 Darknesses. It's unlikely he would hold such an interest in this mysterious box. Which means the order was issued by Xemnas, or the one who informed me of my task, you.
As if. It must have been Xemnas.
My inquiries suggested otherwise.
Oh man, you asked him.
What are your intentions?
Look, I don't know what's inside the box, but it's been protected by Keyblade wielders since way back when. Aren't you curious? I heard it contains information that's vital to all Keyblade wielders. Secrets.
And where did you hear this?
I don't remember. I keep my eyes and ears wide open, but I've traveled so many different places. It's hard to keep everything straight, you know?
If this box is truly as important as you say, why now? I believe you discovered that others also seek it, and you need to find it before anyone else does, in order to keep your connection to the box a secret from those around you. Zigbar, who are you really? No matter. It doesn't make a difference to me. It's all the same. I'm content to feign ignorance.
The question is, who are you, Luxord?
Your Majesty!
Huh? Sora!
Huh?
Zemnis!
Exactly what I needed. Sora, one final game. The rules are simple. All you have to do to win is find me among these cards and strike me down.
Don't worry. I'll get you out.
You were born for these sorts of games.
What's this?
A wild card. You've earned it. Hang on to it. Could turn the tables.
Play again someday. When we're just guys.
I should like that very much, Sora.
Ah. Thanks.
Commander!
Impressive, is it not?
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Like, is any of this for real? Or not? None of this makes sense to me.